Tyler's axe was about to break, so Matthew's drifting with S14. Let's go, baby! Can't see much. Coming through. Alright guys, so I'm gonna do the talking. We all went out for some laps, do some leads, do some chases, whatever. Tyler's axe was a little loose, so he didn't want to risk driving and then it breaks because he has to drive back home. Matt went with this guy, who his teammate all cars also broke down. Right now we're in the top eight. We got Team Drift House, we got Sean and Quan here cooking up, you know, and we got Matt and Julian, I think his name is. They got first place, as you can see from the chase he gave. Shit was crazy, but yeah, these guys are about to lock in. These guys are about to go crazy. That's nothing. Oh my God, we're still at it, bro. Oh my God. Give it to them, bro. it up. Guys, it's raining bad.
So guys, how was y'all's day?
Same shit, different day.
Same shit, different event.
For real.
That's what I said, it rains
hey,
every
hey, but you know the best part? We all gotta go to work tomorrow.
Yeah! I'm about to go.
Yeah,
oh my god. Alright, yo, I'm wet as hell, bro. Look at my pants, bro. Literally, yo, look at this. Come on. You see the water? Look at this shit, bro. What the fuck? My shoes? Look at Matthew over there, nigga. Shit. Oh, my hokey. My hokey. Look at Matthew. He's Crocs, though. I'm in shoes. He in Crocs. A tornado came around. Walking stiff as shit. Look at this boy. This boy stiff.
Alright guys, so I haven't been talking much on the video today, but I just want to say we're having a blast. We had a couple car issues. We figured them out. Luckily, we took a little chill pill, ate some food, drank some water, and we're about to go back out and party for the last hour and 10 minutes, something like that. We're here on Pistol Grip. That's the layout name. So you guys are going to see it right now. My girlfriend's gonna record, and we're about to have some fun. Let's go.
Yeah.
Thank you.